HGSI's T-750 DEI series DC LVDT position sensors are compact sensors used to monitor and track the linear motion or position of a target using LVDT linear variable differential transformer technology. These sensors are ideal for use in industrial and laboratory applications, including laboratory R&D materials testing, valve position sensing, and factory automation. T-750 DEI series LVDTs consist of a coil body and separate core. The sensor housing is constructed of stainless steel and is resistant to dust and temperature. The coil windings are sealed using an epoxy potting compound, providing excellent protection against shock and vibration. The coil body is generally held stationary in a fixture, and the core is mechanically coupled to the object under test using a core extension rod. These rugged DC LVDTs are built with internal amplifier electronics, so no external signal conditioner is required. The D series is internally amplified with a plus or minus 10 volts DC output. The E series is internally amplified with a 0 to 10 volts DC output, and the I series is internally amplified with a 4 to 20 milliamps output. T750 DEI series LVDTs are available in the following measuring ranges. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe and click the bell to turn on notifications. Experienced application engineers are standing by to help solve your measurement challenges. For additional information, please visit our website at hgsind.com. Harold G. Schaevitz Industries, performance and reliability is our business. Thanks for being on our team.